you have an opportunity to create something of your own and tell the world that you are capable of. And to make that happen, we are with you.
Okay.
So before I start, I'm going to read a few lines. Listen to me carefully, okay? The world is changing. Believe me, the world is changing. The world is changing, and so have to you. The world is changing, and so have to you. Everyone is running. Everyone is running, then why don't you too? You have to run to be best in the business. No one is giving a second thought while choosing a wrong way. As principals have said, see, we are exposed to so many things and only few people get into good companion and good partner. So make sure you are choosing the right way. The only motive in mind is that we have to stay in the game. We have to stay in the game to survive. And that's the worst thing that you can ever learn from anyone. Don't just survive. There is no, I mean, Darwin has said to you that there is always a chance for the survival of the fittest. Even my biology teacher is out here. So that is not the case in life. In life, you don't have to fit the Rubik's Cube. You have to have an opportunity for yourself. Be it happiness or satisfaction, no one now feels. But if somehow someone goes ahead of us, we lose our composure. We are like, yaar, work ya. My friend who used to sit beside me is now a member in a MNC company or someone like that. We lose our mind. We can just take it. Someone has achieved more than we could ever do. Don't be that happen. And one more thing. You are not like a trained horse who has to run to win. You are the horse. You are not the trained horse who have to run to win. You are the who have to make other into competition. You be the line of competition. No one is competing with you. Who is competing with you? You yourself. Man, you yourself. So are you ready to feel that punch? Are you ready?
Yes.
So who would be the host from now on? It's you. So when Iram take over the microphone from my end, who would be the front runner of the game? It's not Iram, it's you. It's you who have to convey her that you are better than her. Time and again you have to do that. That's a challenge in front of my speaker. Are you ready for the challenge? Okay. So I will go through the PPT, what building is all about. See, this journey started just because I have seen so much. I come from a small little village down from here, say one half a journey from here. And what happened is that, that's a sad story, man. Most of the kids in my village, after 5th standard, they drop out. Or after 6th standard, they drop out. They don't have a fortunate family like yours. And you know where they land? They land at Tamil Nadu or Kerala, working in a garment factory, or a shoe making factory, or a umbrella making factory. That's the life. And while I was in Dehradun, the opportunity there is huge. The small little kids into begging. Small little kids into begging. And when I say this, my heart cries, hands tremble, and my whole body shiver. Because I look at them every day and I can't do anything for them. And there are a few people who joined me on this journey called Building Dreams Foundation. As cliche as the name sounds, how can you build someone's dream when you can't build yours? It's not that. You might be thinking that how can someone build your dream when they can't build their own dream? It's not it. But man, that's not true. That's not true because we have a line of speaker who will take you through their journey and make you convinced that yes, you are the one who is running to be the champion of the champion. Is that? I believe that what you do, somewhere down the line you will be joining us to make it reach to more people out in the country. So, as it is written, buildings and organizations dedicated to help people across all age group to realize their dream. Might be there is a small little town right from here, there is a guy in a small village who can't go to school, but he has the creativity and the art to create something. why don't we take opportunity down to their doorstep? That's why this organization was formed with a mission in mind. And this is my personal favorite, of course. Our motto is to make you believe that you can be aspiration to someone's inspiration. You can aspire someone. 4 years down the line, I was sitting just at the place you were sitting, of course not in this auditorium, that the hall room down here. And I used to think that agar jindagi mein kuch karna hai na, bahut bada karna hai. Until today I'm thinking to kya karna hai, bada kya karna hai. What is the big moment in life? And today, when I'm talking before you, the moment has arrived. The moment has arrived because the people who are sitting right in before me, starting from Pala sir to Nanda sir, they have always encouraged us to follow the path we like to follow. I am from a college. I don't tell good about my college, okay? Sorry for that. This is being recorded. This will go to our YouTube channel. My college authorities can see this. Even then, I have the guts to say in their face, I don't talk good about my college. But no matter wherever I am, I'll always talk good about this institute. Not because I'm present out here, but because they have made me believe, man. That made me believe that I can be something, which my college authority failed to do. So believe that you are in a position to create that change. Are you ready, man? Can I hear it loud?
Yes.
I need to keep that hearing for the next 2 days. And once we leave, we like to hear it more. Exactly, Iram has already conveyed you all that what we do as part of the foundation. So we have been working with the school, government school, orphanages, slums and whatnot. Wherever we feel like, they go down, jump into the conclusion. I want to run this video before I go through this.
Instead of changing your own business card, okay, that's a nice start. I'll get in touch with you later.
Sure.
What do you do?
Oh, well, mainly I like to call myself a software and cognitive developer because I love developing with cognitive computing and artificial intelligence. I'm an algorithmist. I love working with designing and implementing algorithms. I'm a keynote and TEDx speaker. I'm an author. I've written a book and I'm working on another one about IBM Watson. And of course, I'm also an IBM champion for cloud and honorary IBM cloud advisor.
Where did I
want
to someone just get
me
a
plan.
Do you go to school?
Well, I'm currently homeschooled. In grade 8 going to grade 9 now.
Wow. Okay, so your bright artificial intelligence is taking over the world. Is that fair to say?
Well, you see, that's actually one thing that I believe a lot of people have, the sort of misconception that artificial intelligence is this technology that was made to replace humans, that really everything we do.
Sorry to say, we are not here for the entertainment purpose. So that's the reason why I cannot run the full video right here. But the purpose of showing you this video is very simple. This guy, only around 13 to 14 years old, if I'm not wrong, and he's already a published author. He's a, you heard about what he said? Yeah, AI developer. He's an AI developer with IBM. Heard of IBM?
Yeah.
Sounded loud. And AI? Great. Okay. He has developed lots of apps for AI. He worked for IBM. He's already a published author and whatnot. What is the difference between this guy and you? And I need the answer loud. What is the difference between this guy and you? Anyone? I need the answer before I could end this conversation. Motivation. Chalo, we all the line of speaker will be motivating you so much that next day you become Tanmay Bakshi. Is it possible? Then what is the difference?
We try to do something new.
Yeah?
We try to do something.
Exactly, that have to be the case, man. That's the reason he is here. He's trying to do something new. What's the basic difference between him and you? And believe me, that's the exact reason why I'm standing out here with you all. Exact reason.
He believed in himself.
Yeah, of course he believed in himself. That's the reason he's so confident. get a point right now. This will set the tone of the event. See, Tanmay Bakshi, his father is a computer engineer. Okay. So from a very small age, he has been getting all the access to computer and its languages. Get my point right? From very small age, tender age, he's getting access to A-class coaching, I mean, courses and all those sort of things that has made him him. The only difference between him and you is all the thin line that's dividing between you two people is that you did not get the mentor you needed. Get my point right? You did not get the mentor you needed. Public school is the best. Public school is the best. But there is always a missing link to our life. There is always a missing link to our life, and that exact reason why I have tried to bring young bunch of speaker in front of you, where you can interact and get to know where you need to go. See, no matter what people say that was what this young mind will be teaching you, sorry to say, they are not right, man. Because they are the only one with the lots of patience and energy and perseverance to teach you all before they go out from here. So they are the one who would be helping you to become Tanmay Bakshi. Do you want to become like him? You forget the concept. You have to be the?
Yourself.
Yes, exactly, man. Why you have to be Tanmay Bakshi? You will have to be? Exactly. And one more thing before I go to the next slide is that, see, with Pritam out would be there. I don't know, you all, they will be attending the classes that with the web development classes. You all not be attending, see. Class 9. So, give me the opportunity, by the way. So, okay. And now let me like go to the slide. One more slide. All the photos that I have seen has been captured by Mr. Jyoti. And you can see, like, we'll go to the back slide again. Please go to the slide. That's very important. The learning curve, right, lies here. See, this is a Facebook page called, you can read out here. So they had like accepted his photo for the weekly cover photos. Okay, go back. Okay, and see, he has been nominated for different awards and he has been only capturing the moments for last 1 month. Here lies the landing curve, man. He has been practicing the photography for last 1 month and he self-taught, self-developed, and he has passion about this. So the day I had been talking to, the first day I was talking to Agnimil, and the next day I have talked to Iram to conduct this event. Every time I was on phone with them, I used to say to them, man, you have to give them something new so that they find their own passion. A friend of mine, who knows Ijaz Rahian? How many of you know Ijaz Rahian? Our faculty would be knowing, and few of them know. Ijaz Rahian failed 10 plus 2. Ijaz failed 10 plus 2. That's a great moment. Like clap for him. He failed 10 plus 2. Do clap for him, I would say the reason. The day result was out, I got a call at 1 in the night. I was sleeping by then, I did not see my own result. It was horrible, by the way. So I got a call at 1 in the night. He called and said to me, Ranjit, I failed. I'm like, what? You failed? Public school ka bachcha failed? It can't happen, man. And I said, do me a favor. Before I talk to you, give me an advice, see my result first. If I failed myself, how can I give you the advice? And he got through my result and he called me back again and said, Ranjit, you passed. But I failed. तब तुझे मौका मिल गया किसी को ज्ञान ज्ञान देने के लिए. I was like excited. चलो अभी तो ज्ञान दे देंगे चलो. And I talked to him around 15 minutes. Yes, I can take whole credit for that. I am the one who has built his business. I repeat time and again. See him recorded, he'll go through our YouTube channel, you'll see this. I'm the one who built his business. I talked to him for 15 minutes. I said, man, you failed your exam, you know? It's an opportunity for you. I was like, opportunity? घर वाले लात मार के भगा देंगे अपॉर्चुनिटी क्या बात कर रहे हो तुम आई एम लाइक सी यू ऑलवेज वांटेड टू डू योर बिजनेस इज नॉट इट ही वाज ओवर द लाइन ही सेड यस आई एम लाइक ओ दैट्स द टाइम मैन नाउ यू डोंट हैव कॉलेज टू गो स्कूल टू अटेंड नॉट अ एग्जाम टू पास खुशियां मनाओ वेरी नेक्स्ट डे ही गेव मी अ कॉल अगेन ही सेड मी रंजीत आई हैव मेड अप माय माइंड वन वीक डाउन द लाइन ही टू 25 लाख लोन फ्रॉम द बैंक चीयर्स मैन A 19-year-old guy walking up to the bank asking for 25 lakhs rupees of loan is not a small job, man. I'm into the entrepreneurship business, I know. It's very tough, man. And now, he's doing very good. But he did not pay me anything. That was sad. He did not pay me anything. I asked for 10,000 rupees somewhere down the line. He said, Rajit, I'm going to hire me. That was bad, but what I learned from him that day is that if you are following your passion, you are following your heart, it takes time to build your business. And Iram is a business woman hustler, she will tell about that. So it takes time, but down the line you become successful, just like your principal sir. And I joined the school at around 1999. There was a small school by then, now it has grown, and I was asking our panel line of speaker that how you feel like. They were like, was awesome, man. So much hospitality, you can't believe. I'm like, that's the credit, man. That's the thing. And the last thing that I need to say you all is that I'm very sad to say you this. There are millions of people like you who would be giving the 10 plus 2 and many more competitive exams in life, and people when they can't crack the exam, they lose their life, they give up to the, they take the easiest path in life, they take poison, they hang themselves up. Not only why people do so. Iram would like highlight on this topic. Her topic is failure management, but I want to pinpoint something. The day we were going through this event, there's a girl in Bank of Tamil Nadu. She hanged herself because she couldn't crack the NEET exam. I want, only thing this event would be doing it for you is that once you go from here, you'll be having a WhatsApp group. Every one of us will have a WhatsApp group or any medium of communication where you can ask any question you want to, any colleges you like to go to, and you want honest review on that. I have people working from NIT, IIT and lots of colleges from Tamil. They work with Brilliant Foundation, they are interns and whatnot. So you'll have an honest review about the college you want to join. Secondly, if you're into financial problem, if you're going into colleges, this being recorded, take my words. If you're going into colleges and you are into financial problems, we would be your guarantor for the bank loan. Take my words. We won't be giving bank loan to everyone, like we won't be guaranteed for everyone, like the one who is falling there. So if you are if you're seeing someone in your family who is doing engineering, you want to do that, chale engineering kar lete hain bhaiya na, engineering kiya tha, no, then you're not giving a single penny. But if you're going to off-beaten paths where you can be the dark horse, then we are there for you in every moment of your life. Take my words, every moment of your life you all will be the first line of people who will have the opportunity to help us with you all.